Hi, my name is Heidi, and this is Senior Circuit Class. We are going to be doing some fun songs today. The equipment that you will need is a chair, something nice and sturdy. A folding chair or a rolling chair would probably not be best, so find something that's nice and sturdy that you could use. You will need, for your weights today, you're going to need a couple water bottles. If you don't have water bottles, then you could use some soup cans, that'll work as well. And today you're going to need some sticks of some kind. If you have some paint stir sticks, you could go grab those, or you could raid your utensil drawer and grab a couple wooden spoons or spatulas, something like that. So just hit pause, go and get your equipment, get all set up, and push play again and we'll get going. All right, let's go. I'm going to use my wooden spoons today. We're going to start warming up with just a little dance today. So just get some space away from your chair, maybe in front of it or behind it. You decide. Probably I'm going to go behind it or in front of it. All right, side step right and left. Good morning, or afternoon or evening, whenever you're watching this video. Yeah. Oh, shake out your arms. Roll those shoulders back and down. Nice. Good. Let's go ahead and take three steps with the tap. So march two, three, tap. Left, two, three, tap. Right, two, three, tap. Left. Good. Go ahead and lift the corners of your mouth. Yeah. It's a great day to have a great day. Just warming up that body. Keeping everything nice and loose. Good. We're going to take a side step with a curl. All right. Side step curl. So right, left, right, left. Good. Or if you'd rather, let's do this for the arms. Good. If any of the moves that I do today don't feel good to you, you can do something else. Good. Let's come forward. Four, four, three, two. Back it up. Four, three, two. Let's take a little bit to the side. Two, three. You're making kind of like a little zigzag. Okay, again, come forward. How you doing? Good. One more time. Come forward. Back it up. March it out. Three steps with the tap. One, two, three, tap. Good. Nice. You want a little snap? Just have some fun. It's so healthy for you to move your body in whatever that looks like. Good. Nice. Stretch here in the hamstring. Good. And other side. Nice job. Big arms up. Inhale and exhale. All right. Go ahead and grab those wooden spoons. Just be mindful of where your chair is in the room. You don't need your chair right now. Good. Right side. You tap here. Back it up. Ah! Behind your back. Come forward. Four. Oh! Feels good to move that body. Turn to your right. Little march here. Picking up those knees. Getting that heart rate up just a little. Other side. Woo! Good. Pumping those arms. Side step right and left here. So right and left. Yeah, it's okay if you feel a little awkward and weird doing it. It's totally normal. It's okay to just cut loose and have fun. If working out isn't fun, then what's the point of doing it? Left side tap. Good, come forward four. So we go four, three, two, back it up. Pop. Good, nice job, come forward. Two, three, back it up. All right, so we just kind of twirl around a little bit in a little bit of a happy dance. If somebody else happens to be in your home, maybe it's your cat, you could give it a little high five. Yeah? Woo! We have something called a mamba next. So you're gonna lead with your right, cha-cha-cha left. Cha-cha-cha right, cha-cha-cha left. Good, you're doing it. Now we're gonna add the sticks in the center. One, two, three, right? One, two, three, and left. Good. Nice. Good, you got it. Come forward, four. Four, three, two, back it up. Nice, it's a beautiful day. It's a great day to have a great day. Yeah? All right, I want you to show me your dance. What do you got? Maybe you have a little twist. It's just a freestyle here. Saturday Night Fever. Good. If I was with you, I'd be giving you a high 10 right now. All right, go ahead and grab your water bottles. We're gonna do some arms here, some bicep curls. Roll those shoulders back. Here we go, bicep curls. Keeping those elbows in nice and close to the rib cage. Good, and notice what my knees are doing. I'm keeping my knees bent to take any pressure off that low back. Good. Nice job. Good, let's go ahead and alternate right and left. Nice, keeping those shoulders back. Deep breath in, exhale it out. Good, we're gonna switch this up to a shoulder press. Three, two, one. Good, bring the up here, here. And notice when we do that shoulder press, those weights aren't directly above our head. We're kind of making our arms go a little bit at an angle. Four, three, two, good, one. Next is a tricep kickback. So we lift up those elbows and we're gonna kick that weight or the water ball behind you, working those triceps. Good. Nice. My water bottles are a little cold. I just got them out of the fridge. Note to self, just use room temperature water bottles. How about you alternate? Good. We just kind of keep mixing it up so that it keeps our body going, what are you going to do next? So four, three, two, one. Roll the shoulders back and down. Take those feet apart. We have something called a back row. So soften your knees, leave the weights in front of you, and then we're gonna squeeze. Lifting through the elbow, lifting the elbows, squeeze the middle of the back. Good. If this does not feel well to your low back, another option would be to take one foot forward. That way you're not hinging, you have so much weight ahead of you. It's good. Good, let's come back up. All right, we're gonna do something called lawnmowers. So we're gonna take that weight over to the left knee and bring it up. We're starting that lawnmower up. Good. Let's do eight, seven, six, five, good job, four, three, bellies in, two, One, other side. We're working those arms, the shoulders. Good, seven, six, five, four, keep going. Three, two, and one. Nice job, way to go. All right. Set those weights down, those water bottles down. We're moving on to a fun song here. You're with your drumsticks or your wooden spoons. All right, two steps to the right and left. Two right. Good, we keep mixing it up to keep things fun and interesting. So if you didn't like one thing that we did, we'll keep moving on. Good. Nice, keep those arms out nice and wide. Lift the corners of your mouth. Yeah, I like it when you do that. Good, come forward, four. Four, three, two, hit four. Back it up, two modified jacks. Again, come forward, four, three, two, hit four. Back it up, two jacks. Good, little squats here, down and up, good. It's like you're playing an imaginary drum. Come forward, four, four, three, two, hit four. Isn't it fun to just play these sticks and make some loud noise? Good. March, two right, two left, two right. Good, two left. Yeah, nice. Oh, take a deep breath in. Exhale it out. You're doing awesome. Come forward, four. Four, three, two, hit four. Back it up, two modified jacks. Good, come forward, four, three, two, hit four. Back it up, one, two, three, two jacks. Squats here, down and up. Yeah. Oh, today's a new day, right? Mercies are new every morning. Every day is the get to. Back it up, two jacks. Good, little squats. Good, let's take it side bend. Side and left. Good, working those obliques right here. Notice the knees are nice and soft. Good. All right, we're gonna come forward again. Four, three, two, hit four. Hey, start to hit the screen, come back. Two jacks, yeah. Again, come on, give me a high 10. Two, three, four, back. Two jacks, good, little squats here. Down and up, good. Yes, I wanna tell you something. Four, three, two, one, back. Two jacks, good, side. Come forward again. Hit four, one, two, three, four. You're doing good. Two jacks. Good, side bends. I need you to say to yourself right now, I have a good body. My body is well, and I'm fighting off sickness. Yeah, I don't have a sick body trying to be well. I have a well body fighting off sickness. Come on, that's a change in mindset to give us a perspective of hope. Yes, good job, I'm proud of you. All right, we're gonna keep moving on. I want you to get behind your chair, taking those water bottles. If you need to take a break, grab your own water bottle, have a quick sip, and come right back in when you're ready. The chair's here to keep you safe and your balance. Otherwise, I need those knees out, nice and wide, get duck squats, duck squats. So the knees follow the toes, belly's in. We can hold on to the chair with our fingers if you need it. Stay down, we're gonna lift the heels, 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 heels. Strengthening through those calves and those quads. Down and up, set those heels down, another set. If you want, if you feel good about your balance, you can let go of the chair and put those weights on your shoulders, or you can leave them on your hips. All right. I want you to lift the toes, bring the toes forward, then walk your feet in. Let's come to the left side of your chair and put your left foot forward. We have some lunges with a curl. Ready, set, go. Down, up. Let's add the curl as you come up. Up, down, up, down. Good, the knees and the toes are both going the same direction. Let's slow it down. Four, three, two, good. Walk your feet together, come around to the other side, to the right side of your chair, right leg forward. That chair is there for your balance. Ready, set, let's go. Down, up, good. Let's add the curl, curl. As you come up, we curl, keeping those elbows in still. Good, two to four slow ones. Two, three, four. Nice job. Walk those feet together. Good job. Let's just go ahead and drop. Take one water bottle in your hand, one to the side. Walk in front of your chair. We're gonna do some standing core with one water bottle. So soften those knees. Could be something called a wood chopper. Take those feet apart. So water bottle over your head and here. We're chopping some wood. Good. If you notice any pressure on your low back, you might be doing this. See, I'm arching my back. That's gonna make it hurt. We just need to take that water bottle up to shoulder height only. We don't need to take it over our head. We're working the core here, because that part of that core is your quads. Good. Now we're gonna cross the body. Take that water bottle on your right shoulder. We're gonna cross it down to the left hip. So shoulder to hip. Good. We're crossing the midline of the body. As you get comfortable, if you feel like doing a little more twisting, you can. Good. But if that hurts your knees, you stay right here. Belly's in. Let's do four more. Three. You're doing awesome. Good job. Two. And one. Let's do the other side. Here. Good. Left shoulder, right hip. Good. However you want to hold on to this bottle, whatever's easier for you. Just keep figuring it out. Good. Again, if you want a little more twist, think about crossing or really rotating the shoulders. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Good. And one. How about a little oblique twist right here, little tiny. Soften the knees. Little back and forth. Pooh, pooh, pooh. Belly's in. Nice. You're doing an awesome job. All right. Back to school time. We're going to do the ABCs. We're spelling the alphabet. The lowest line of the letter is on your knees, and the highest is above your head. So we're going to spell a capital letter A and a capital letter B. Woo! See how far you can get in the alphabet. You work at your own pace here. D, E, you gotta stop. Really trying to make the letters nice and big. No cursive, right? Oh, G's fun. Woo! Ha! Keep working through the alphabet. I'm not getting very far today. I got to K. Good job. If I was with you, I'd be giving you a high five or an elbow. That's like the thing to do. You're supposed to do an elbow now. All right. Go ahead and remove some things from your chair. We're going to come down to the chair. We're going to still work that core. Let's do one water bottle. Shoulders are back and down. Let's hold that water bottle in your right hand. We're gonna do a little side bends. Again, we're still working that core. Good, come on, Mayama, well body. Fighting off sickness. I'm a well body. a healthy body fighting off sickness. Good, other side. I need you to say that a couple times today. What that does is that tells my brain this body is good and it is well, and we're going to strengthen those parts. Good, because how you think, the body goes, right? Good. Three, two, one. We're going to do something called a figure eight. So you're going to lift up your right knee and your left. And while you do that, we're going to take that water bottle under the knee, right and left. So like swoop it around. If this hurts your shoulders, you stay in nice and close right here. If you're okay with a little more, you can take it nice and big. Good. Let's do three more. So we do three, two, woo, swoop it and one. Now, other way. So take that in your right hand, go under your right foot, or under your right knee, then under the left. Good. I gotta use my brain too. Yeah, you do. Good. Nice. Exchanging in the hands. This is also helping us with our dexterity. Good. All right. I want you to take that water bottle into the belly. I want you to feel your belly tighten. I want you to resist pulling that water bottle into your belly. Nice job. Big inhale. Press, 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 and exhale. Good job. All right. Any other thing you want to, if you want to grab a quick drink, you can. I'm going to go ahead and stretch us out here. So take those feet out nice and wide. Big inhale. And exhale. Good. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Take that right elbow onto that right knee. Left arm up over your head. Good. Nice big stretch. Inhale. Lift through center. And exhale. Other side. Good. One more time. Either direction. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Bring those heels together. Take the arms out to the side. Take your eyes maybe just right where that ceiling and the wall meet. Good. Nice big stretch, stretching out through the pectorals. Good. Bring your hands on your knees, rounding your shoulders forward into that cat stretch, letting those shoulder blades come apart. Good. And then let's scooch forward on your chair. Bring your arms behind you. Inhale into cat. Cow. You can tell I haven't done this in a while. And into cat. Oh, I miss you. Good. Lift the shoulders. Inhale into the cow. Good. And exhale into cat. Good. Sit up nice and tall. Extend that right heel. Sit up nice and tall. Again, right toes to the ceiling. Bring your left hand on that left leg, hinging at your hip. Let's come forward, feeling a stretch up the back of the leg. Nice. And other side. Good. Nice and long, feeling that great stretch up the back of the leg. Good. Nice big inhale. And exhale, bring your hands to your heart center. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope it works out for you to join another video session. Just want to say, have a great day. It's a great day to have a great day. You are healthy and strong. You were created with a strong mind and a healthy body, and we are going to live in that design. Have a great day.